greatest doctor, and I want you all to celebrate.
Yes, Chris.
Dr. Fulmer tells a story about a thoroughbred. You guys need to start responding like a thoroughbred and not a jacket. Did you just...
The following are characteristics of a thoroughbred and not a jack.
Consistency. Endurance.
Faster, guard! Faster! Push on! Come on! Give me some more! Come on! Woo! Give
her! Yes. Leadership.
Okay, guard, huddle up. Today, not your best effort. Could have been better. You guys need to focus on that C word that Lisa always uses.
Crappy?
No.
Crummy?
No!
Crying?
No! Consistency! We don't need any of that dancing on the line crap. We need you to get out of and get there! Stand ready. Watch it! Hot! Watch it! Hot! Watch it! Hot!
Cry!
Focus.
It's going. Oh, stop.
Keep going, Jasmine. Keep it going.
You can whip it, flip it, and strip it in public.
Oh, making movies makes me so tired. So thirsty.